Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Gnar Trees podcast. Today, I will summarize and review the book, The Invisible Rainbow, A History of Electricity and Life, by Arthur Firstenberg presents a compelling exploration into how electricity has shaped and impacted the natural world and human health since its inception. The book provides a historical overview of the development of electrical technology and examines its effects on the environment and biology. Firstenberg combines scientific research with historical anecdotes to present an alternative perspective on the commonly accepted benefits of electricity. Endowed with a flow of both factual and hypothetical assumptions, the narrative challenges readers to reconsider the omnipresent nature of electromagnetic fields and its consequences. By delving into the past two centuries, this book aims to illuminate the invisible forces of electricity and make the case for an often overlooked source of environmental pollution. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, the historical context of electricity. Arthur Firstenberg sets the stage by delving into the historical development of electricity, tracing its evolution from the early experiments of pioneers like Benjamin Franklin and Nikola Tesla to the ubiquitous use of electricity in modern society. The narrative underscores how electricity has transformed human civilization, ushering in new technological advances and conveniences. However, this progress came with side effects, which are often overlooked in the broader narrative of technological evolution. Firstenberg provides detailed accounts of historical events and technological milestones, explaining how each increment of electrical adoption correlated with a variety of biological perturbations in humans and the environment. He draws attention to the historical speculation and resistance against electricity's rapid integration, offering a nuanced perspective on the concept of progress when it comes to technological advancement. Secondly, electricity and public health. In this thought-provoking section, Firstenberg discusses the impact of electricity on public health. He brings to light compelling studies and instances where increased exposure to electromagnetic fields, EMFs, correlates with health issues, such as insomnia, headaches, and more severe conditions like cancer. The author delves into the biological mechanisms that might explain these effects, postulating how EMFs may interfere with natural bodily processes. Firstenberg highlights past and recent studies that suggest a strong link between EMF exposure and physiological stress, making a case for re-evaluating safety standards related to electromagnetic emissions. This section aims to foster awareness about the often unacknowledged effects of pervasive electrical exposure on human health, urging policymakers and the public to consider a more precautionary approach to managing electromagnetic pollution. Thirdly, environmental impact of electromagnetic fields. Firstenberg expands the discourse by addressing how electromagnetic fields affect the environment, beyond human biology. He presents research indicating detrimental effects on wildlife, pointing out phenomena such as disrupted navigation in bees and birds, vegetation patterns alteration, and broader ecological imbalances. By documenting instances of increased electrical infrastructure aligning with biodiversity changes, the book articulates a need for ecological caution. Firstenberg employs an array of interdisciplinary studies and anecdotal evidence to argue that the electromagnetic proliferation bears significant ecological consequences. He emphasizes the importance of recognizing these invisible factors that may be accelerating challenges like species extinction and environmental degradation, advocating for a more environmentally conscientious approach in electrical utilization. Fourthly, the science behind electromagnetic sensitivity. A significant portion of the book is dedicated to exploring electromagnetic sensitivity, a phenomenon where individuals exhibit adverse physical reactions to electromagnetic fields. Firstenberg investigates the contentious scientific and medical debates surrounding this issue. He reviews studies and reports from various countries, attempting to legitimize the experiences of those suffering from electromagnetic hypersensitivity, EHS. The author meticulously documents symptoms and case studies, presenting narratives from individuals who claim to experience profound effects from exposure to wireless and electrical technologies. By dissecting the skepticism and barriers in the scientific community, Firstenberg invites readers to reflect on the complexities of diagnosing and understanding EHS. This discussion aims to challenge the current paradigm, which often dismisses these experiences, promoting further inquiry and validation of those affected. Lastly, call for awareness and precaution. The conclusion of Firstenberg's examination is a plea for awareness and caution regarding the unchecked growth of electromagnetic technologies. He argues that while electricity has undoubtedly brought substantial advancements, it has also introduced invisible risks that need more public and scientific acknowledgement. The book calls for increased advocacy and research into safer ways to harness electrical power, emphasizing the potential health and environmental implications of ignoring such effects. Firstenberg suggests adopting policies and technologies that mitigate EMF exposure, offering a vision for a future where electricity use is balanced with ecological and health considerations. He posits that acknowledging the invisible rainbow of electricity and life is crucial to fostering a harmonious coexistence between technology and nature, advocating for a paradigm shift in how society views and manages electromagnetic exposure. In conclusion, The Invisible Rainbow is a crucial read for anyone interested in understanding the broader implications of technological advancement on health and the environment. It is particularly beneficial for those in the fields of environmental science, public health, and policymaking, who can benefit from its insights to drive more conscientious and sustainable practices. The book offers a unique perspective that challenges conventional wisdom about electricity and its impact, urging readers to consider the unseen consequences of the modern reliance on electromagnetic technology. It can benefit your life by fostering a deeper awareness of the potential risks associated with electromagnetic exposure, prompting more informed decisions regarding technology use, and advocating for policies that prioritize the well-being of both humans and the environment. By encouraging a critical examination of widespread electrical use, the book inspires readers to contemplate a balanced technological future that respects both human health and ecological integrity. If you would like to support Arthur Firstenberg, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.